Quite the treat tonight as we have the Worldwide Wrestling Heavyweight Championship up for grabs in this Elimination Chamber match, where we'll see Kane and Keith Lee as looking on with daggers in their eyes. We are going to see Umaga, Yokozuna, Rikishi, and Omos. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks.
And Lee expected that.
The devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Yeah. Big ball. Good golly, Miss Molly.
Ooh. What a deal. And look at Kane down, perching himself up top. Hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Oh! On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, God.
He climbs into the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Get him in the corner. He catches Kane with a counter.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's one step ahead there. Ooh, twist to the arm, and then an elbow right to the shoulder.
Chopped out of
way.
practicing. Into the turnbuckle.
Explore the chamber.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Working the midsection there.
Yeah. Picking up steam. Here we go.
Oh!
pulled in for a
belly to belly. Continue?
Oh, look at this. Oh. Mat slam. Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Pop-up shot and drop.
Eyes are squarely set on their Moss here.
Across the shoulder.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.